that all these strict measures have
latest of showbiz. The details coming up soon. My name is Desmond Okereke Danso. Now, the multiple award-winning musician Kiddy has disclosed that winning the Grammys will be a great achievement for his career, but he is not focused on that, so he wouldn't get disappointed. He spoke to my colleague Harriet Addy on Playlist earlier today.
Listen, I would be super excited if I ever pick up a Grammy. But I always say that what must come before the Grammy is the music.
The music.
The music has to travel. The music has to go far. The music itself will go and knock on the doors of the Grammy. So the focus is to make the music so that it travels and make people celebrate Kiddy and his music. The Grammy will come. It will fall in place, you get me? So I'm not doing my music for Grammy. Yes, I understand you'll be disappointed all the time.
All right, so Kiddy also mentioned that, well, when it comes to his live concert, which is coming up very soon, there are rumors saying that the tickets are very expensive. He says that's not true.
I said, also people are getting it wrong, you know. So take it like this. The actual ticket price is 100 CDs. Mm-hmm. Kiddy is not selling tickets for 15,000 Ghana CDs. 15,000 CDs, you know, obviously I'm doing the show at a venue.
Yeah.
You know, nightlife, when you go out at night, maybe Twist, Bloom Bar, and all of that, you and your friends, you get a small table, you buy drinks, you know, it's a normal nightlife culture. And we're doing it with a pub, Quico Lounge. You know, people go there. On a normal day, people go there and buy tables
and spend. Do
it, and spend, you get me? So it's like, okay, Kiddy, if you're collaborating with us to do a show, you are selling your tickets for 100 CDs, fine. We too, as a venue, want to sell tables. So this is what we'll do. We'll sell tables. So Kiddy is not selling tables.
Mm.
The venue is selling tables. And we're not selling tickets for 15,000 Ghana.
Thank you.
It's a package. It's like you've gone to a supermarket and there are biscuits on the shelf. There's a 500 CDs biscuit. There's a 100 CDs biscuit. There's 10 CDs. There's 1 CD biscuit. And it's like you go there and you are pissed. How dare you sell biscuit for 500 CDs? Who are you? When did you come? Meanwhile, there is a biscuit that you can actually afford that is there. So it's like
100 CDs.
It's simple.
It's so simple.
Nobody, I'm not saying like by force, you have to pay 15K to enter. It's a choice.
Yeah.
If you're coming with a group of people, you want to come together and get a table for yourself, there are options for it. But the actual ticket price is 100 CDs, you get me? So it's not like.
And that was an exclusive interview with Kiddy earlier in the day on Playlist with my colleague Harriet Addy. And that's our end entertainment here on News Tonight. My name is Desmond Okereke Danso. Back to Nana and Afia for the international news.
Thank you very much, Starboy, with the updates in entertainment. Next is for news. Let's now take some stories from the South African country where, following Jacob Zuma's turn himself in to confirm that he is at the Escort Correctional Center at the KwaZulu-Natal province, several protesters across South Africa have pounded into the street calling for a release of the former president. We want to get an update on this development as we connect via Zoom with us.
Metro TV. Insightful and inspiring moments.
Bringing you Africa's creme de la creme's classiest hangouts, award shows, end-of-year parties, wedding, graduations, birthdays, fashion or corporate events, Metro Social has got you covered. We present Pizzazz with Je Ne Sais Quoi. Give us a call and we will be there. Join us on Metro Social every Friday at 9:30 p.m. and a repeat on Saturdays and Sundays at 8:30 p.m. on Metro TV.
Are you tired as a consumer in Ghana when it comes to issues that confront you as a consumer? Worry no more. Kofi Kapito, I'm here to give you the information, all that you need to make sure that your right is protected as a consumer. We have too many laws and agencies that should protect the rights of the consumer. I'm here to give you the information that will help and assist you to get goods and services delivered to you without any worries. Watch The Kapito Show on Metro TV.
Metro TV, insightful and inspiring moments.
Kuntu ena nichia neku, kana benzo menwa netu, inti yo maimbapa, tuwapapa, kukrumotipa wa maninkasa, CPP ya papankasa, CPP.
Hello viewers, thank you so much for staying tuned on Metro Television. This is Time with CPP. CPP. My name is Nana Asempa. I'm standing in for our regular host, Nana Akosua Frimpomaa, the chair and leader of the Convention People's Party.